fellas. Hi.
Hello, Charles. Checking out your new environment. Boring, isn't it? Disneyland for cows, but for human beings?
Well, I like it. It's kind of peaceful.
Reminds you of Ohio, I suppose.
Yeah, well, you know.
No, actually, I don't, Charles. I don't know. And you don't either. There is no Paradise Falls in Ohio. Your transcripts are also fakes. Clever fakes, but fakes. Anything to say?
You're mistaken.
Oh, no, I'm not. But you are, Charles. If you think you can wiggle out of this. I don't know who you are, but I know you're not who you say you are.
This is blackmail, Mr. Fallas. I think you picked the wrong guy. This car is the only expensive thing I've gotten, and I'm kind of sentimental about it. I don't think I can sell it.
Ow! Still, or I'm through with you. Your generation is so mercenary, Charles. Money this, money that. Well, money is not the only medium of exchange.
You're right, Mr. Fallas. People really should learn to keep their hands to themselves. Here's yours.